Today I'm going to be doing something as simple as removing the rearview mirror. This particular one is the map reading lamp and generally is found in a lot of GM vehicles. There are no access points on the side to remove them, neither are there any on the bottom. But if you look to the rear of the mounting bracket, you'll see an access hole just large enough for a flathead screwdriver to fit. Place the flathead screwdriver firmly in the access hole and wedge it up and down while firmly pulling on the mirror. While tilting the mirror back and forth with the screwdriver, this allows it to become unseated and slide off with the breeze. If you found this video to be helpful, give it a thumbs up and please subscribe. TR Rehab.